Okay. Back outside. On the east side of the house, we have a double wide fence here that appears to be large enough for an automobile to drive through. Let's see if I can get in it. Okay. And this is the side of the house with the master bath. Of course, we have brick all around and a very large flat backyard. Have one window that's fogged up. Looks like it'll need to be replaced. Once again, a double sized patio, looks like. A little extra sized patio. But a very large and flat backyard. There's brick all around with siding at the upper level. Looks like, there are some pickets that need to be replaced in the fence. And the AC unit, outside AC unit, needs to be replaced. Okay, new owner's gonna have to get a electric meter. Okay, this is the front, large front yard. Looks like some wind damage to some of the shingles on the front. Okay. And plenty of room between this house and the neighbor. Here we have the school across the street. Okay, that's it.